Friends, let me speak about prevention of black marketing and maintenance of supplies of Essential Commodities Act 1980. Whereas the Essential Commodities Act 1955, though made later, this is 1980 and 1955, both the acts complement each other. So it can be applied together. Now in the present crisis, in the outbreak of this COVID-19, and when the country is in the lockdown, we have been witnessing, in fact experiencing, there is a very high price rise of the Essential Commodities Act. So it is the duty of the government to ensure, as the act says, it says prevention of black marketing. So prevention of black marketing, how it can take place? First thing is hoarders of the stocks, hoarders of the essential commodities, people who are hoarding it, who are illegally storing it, who are illegally distributing it, who are selling it for more than the maximum retail price as it has to be sold. And people who are storing it so as to make high profit in the times of crisis, who are creating demand for the product unnecessarily. So that is prevention of black marketing. And now maintenance of essential commodities. The same act says maintenance. What does the word maintain? That is, the government has to take every step to maintain the uninterrupted supply of essential commodities. So therefore, this act complements the Essential Commodities Act 1955. Now, it has become absolutely necessary because the prices of the medical items, that is the medicines, life-saving drugs, especially in the times of crisis, prices of most essential commodities such as food items, packed food items, rice, dal, fuel, that is the gas, everything looks to be, the prices are being hiked. So when a consumer is put at deep distress, already his income is cut, already all his ongoing work has come to a stall, there is no money with him. Though the government has announced certain measures, it is not applicable to middle class and upper middle class. So where they are suffering like anything. When they go to purchase vegetables, the vegetables which were sold at 20 rupees a kg, 30 rupees a kg are now being sold at 75 to 100 rupees. So this is a loot. So therefore, under these two acts, both the state government as well as the central government, the authorities, concerned authorities, can conduct raids and in fact detain the such people. They can detain the shopkeepers, they can detain the wholesalers, they can detain the distributors, whoever is involving in such acts of black marketing. So therefore, before the people are put into lot of distress, before there are agitations, because people can't purchase in black market. The hiked prices unnecessarily, prices are being hiked. So therefore, it is the time, this is the right time that state governments and the union government, as per this act, take necessary steps to prevent the black marketing and to maintain the supply of essential commodities.